I'm standing outside a house, which happens to be inside a warehouse, and it kind of reminds me of a playhouse. What does this have to do with restoration? Find out on this next episode of Restoration Renegades.
Hi, I'm Jeremy, and this is my journey. Behind the scenes of professional restoration like you've never seen it before. We'll see homes and businesses go from flooded places to new spaces as we follow the best restoration crews in the country and see how they tackle the big, the bad, and the ugly. Now, I never know where I'm going to be from one day to the next, but one thing's for sure, it'll be anything but ordinary.
We're here inside what looks to be a normal house. I mean, it looks like a normal house to me, but Jerry from American Drawing Institute says that this is a training facility. Isn't that correct?
That is exactly right. This is a hands-on flood school.
And now when I think of school or training facility, I think of my education back in the day, which was inside a boring classroom with a boring teacher inside a hard wooden chair.
That's exactly right. And historical teaching is we were learning about water damages in a classroom where this is completely different. This is hands-on, real world.
Okay, so when you say hands-on, what does that mean inside this house?
Okay, what that means in this house is that we're going to deal with a completely saturated structure.
Whoa, so when you say saturated, that reminds me of water.
That's exactly right. This house has been flooded over 100 times, and we're going to flood it again.
Sweet.
And when we're done with this, we're going to be showing the students state-of-the-art drying systems in order to put this house back to a pre-loss state.
Awesome.
You ready to help?
Let's do it.
Okay.
That's what we're talking about now. Go ahead and catch up here on the ceiling. Wipe it all the way down here. You can see all that water coming down that wall.
Okay.
Now this is what we're talking about when we're flooding a house.
Wow. Never knew. I didn't know you could water the inside of a house.
Absolutely.
Amazing. This is mimicking what would happen, let's say, in a house.
Absolutely, if you get water from overhead.
That's what I call a flood. I like when it rains indoors.
And so what you're doing and what you're seeing right here is what people are being trained on.
Wow.
How to deal with this kind of catastrophic event in a home.
Including like the furniture.
Exactly. All of the contents and all of these building materials.
And most people would just say, hey, this thing's damaged, throw this couch out.
Exactly right.
And so you're saying, can even this couch be restored?
Exactly. We can put them back into pre-loss conditions, and with the state-of-the-art technology that's out there today and understanding of the science, then the days of just taking everything out of the building, or you don't have to do that.
Wow.
Okay?
It's amazing.
Now, there are times that it does have to come out.
Right.
Okay?
Right.
We also have to be very realistic, but we do have science to where the majority of a lot of building contents can stay in place.
Wow.
And does not have to come out.
And these walls, I mean, normally I would think they would be all bowed and so forth, you know, just from the water. When I'm spraying it now, it's absorbing some of this water.
Absolutely, right? Absolutely. Okay. It's like a giant sponge right now.
Right.
So this building is absorbing water in the...
As we are doing it right now. There's not like a sealant on here.
No, this is it's like, not. No, right. No. And what's happening is the water that's actually kind of in the air is now migrating throughout the rest of this house. And so we have to deal with the entire structure,
not just
one area.
Right. Wow. So just like fire with smoke, the same thing happens with water.
That's exactly right, because we have water vapor in the air and it's moving through this building,
right,
and it can pick up moisture in different contents of the home.
And ruin those.
And it can absolutely destroy them.
Well, I'm officially soaked and so is this house, which is what we were trying to do. So now Jerry is gonna go work his magic on making this place dry. Now, Jerry is the ultimate Restoration Renegade because he is an instructor of Restoration Renegades. In fact, he's instructed over 100 Restoration Renegades who are out there right now helping businesses and homes that get flooded and wet just like this one and just like yours. So we appreciate you and your service, Jerry. Now, if I don't see you in your wet house or flooded business, I hope to see you next time on Restoration Renegades. Ah! Yeah! Is that gonna go?
Shut it off!
It's not coming.
Oh my God.
Now that's a flood.